We're about to show you the heart-stopping moment. Two toddlers strayed dangerously close to a busy road, wandering away from their Gold Coast daycare centre. How they got out unnoticed is under investigation. Tonight we hear from the toddler's mother and the heroic schoolgirls who came to the rescue just in time.
It's 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon and dash cam is rolling along Foxwell Road in Coomera, a 70 zone. Out of nowhere, it captures these two young children playing on the side of the road, oblivious to the danger. From this angle, you can see just how close the little girl comes to traffic. As the driver pulls over, a group of schoolgirls walking their dog spring into action, stopping the toddler just in time.
It was terrifying. Like, I had just seen her on the side of the road by herself.
Skylar turned 2 on Tuesday, and those girls are sisters, Ellie and Chloe.
Thank you so much.
Today, an emotional reunion and a gift from Skylar's mum for the quick-thinking girls who saved her daughter.
That's like the normal thing, you would help them.
Yeah,
yes,
like you don't really think, you just do it.
It's a mother's nightmare. Amelia was at work and her daughter should have been under supervision at daycare, but somehow escaped through an unlocked gate at the rear of the centre.
When you think that she's safe at school, but she's on the side of the road, on a busy road, it's really scary.
Okie dokie, early learning today in damage control, deactivating its Facebook page and refusing to answer questions.
They didn't even try calling me until an hour after the incident happened, and then I seen it all over Facebook, and that's how I actually found out what happened.
Police and investigators from the Department of Education are now looking into the incident, but Amelia says her daughter won't be coming back to this centre.
I wish I just took her out sooner. I am very relieved and thankful for these two girls that, like, saved her.
Mackenzie Colahan, 9 News.